Police say 39-year-old Raymond Olivio forced a woman into his vehicle, threatening to kill her. She managed to escape by hitting Olivio in the head with a wrench she found in his back seat and jumped out of the moving vehicle. Officers arrested Olivio for kidnapping, among several other charges.